there's a wall that has been standing since the day that I fell. Sin is where it started, sin is white hell. Speaking as a prisoner who was there and lived to tell, I remember how it felt. I can hear the sound of freedom, like a distant voice call, and beckon me to follow where I had never gone. Though my heart was willing, I just stood there at the wall, praying somehow it would fall. But at once I found the doorway, and the hand that held the knees, and the chains fell at my feet for the first time I could see.
Worship with us now.